It me, Dwarven Zion Shanzu. Welcome back. We're playing Wolfenstein again here. I actually got sent back to the checkpoint because I didn't hit the next one before I quit playing last time, so if you're watching this series, then you'll remember this little spot here. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this stuff. I actually found something when I came back in the first time. I missed something back here. It was here. I've already gotten it, so there was. I believe there's an Enigma code right there. Okay, so there's an Enigma code there, so it's another one of the little secrets. And this little path here comes out right out here. Look at that, so fancy. Alright. Clear out this stuff real quick. This is the stairs where we came down. Or we didn't come down. This is where the officers were. Blah, blah, blah. Yep. Moving on. We got people to see. Nazis to kill. So, we're gonna go through that secret door again. We found up here last time. The clever blade. That's right. Is that the right weapon? Oh, no. You know, I want the pistol. That's right. Yep, okay. Yeah. Here we go. Just be friends, guys. Oh no. Well, that was close. You did it better the first time. You really just looking at me? This is a blatant hole in the wall. How did you not see me? I wonder if they lost a damn war. Oh, come on. And I jack it up. No! No! Oh my god. Oh, I guess we're doing this the old fashioned way. Just kidding. The best fashioned way. What's up, boys? Well, that's unfortunate. I just... This time... Pretty sure I could've done a better job holding. Hey, where's the fun in being silent, am I right? Get that ammo. We'll need it. Hi.
Captain Blazkowicz, we are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Gotta get all that food. Just shooting wildly from another room, that's cool. We can do that too, man. So, we, moving through this. There's a lot of guys just waiting for me down there. Oh no, I'm almost out of ammo. Oh no! My favorite guns. Guess we're going back to the submachine gun for a bit. Alright.
Blazkowicz!
So.
We're pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you
There's
dog.
There's a double
seven. Reload, for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir.
Well, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Glasgow.
I don't want to kill you. Stop making me kill you. Come on, boys. All right. Let's get into the game. Oh, not that way. That's not how you get in the game. Man, I don't think... It's gotta be that way, right? Gotta keep picking that up and dropping it, because, you know... Why not? I don't get it. You know, he probably told me what to do too, and I'm just like, you know what? I can do this on my own. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm a man. I don't take direction from people. Someone definitely that got there. God. Yeah, I really wish there was like a sniper rifle. Alright, I can probably switch back to this already for now. Got some ammo now.
Position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Fantastic. I got you guys. Oh, yes.
You believe it can be
done? I feel like this is bad.
You fast,
Wyatt.
Gotta chase every sunbag.
Yeah,
Which ain't got churches in England. You ain't got no priests there.
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward!
Yeah, but...
Bonnie, get up!
Throw your gun over? I mean, they didn't have nearly as many straps and whatnot that we do these days. So you can't just throw it on your back and jump across, although in World War II they did. So this is interesting. But, I mean, I guess they wanted your weapons. I'm coming. Get me. Oh, it's not even that far.
I've got you.
I can live. Doesn't matter. Oh, we fell forever, didn't we?
Oh, fucking circus.
Oh,
my feet are broken.
Whoa. See, I told you, zombies. Freaking knew it. This also happens to look exactly like a gas chamber.
There's ashes down here.
If you're not familiar with history, the Nazis were infamous for.
See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework?
Why is this?
Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Wow, this is like the worst place.
Kind of room-sized incinerator. What did you just fucking do?
Oh no. The button, man.
Shit.
Do the thing. We gotta get out of here. Aww.
Well, screw.
I'm so sorry.
Oh no.
It's a keyhole. Blaskowitz, find the key.
Okay. That's not the key. That's not the key. Need that. We're gonna be roasted in about 3 seconds. There we go. Working on it. Oh, that.
Blasco, shoot broken tree over there.
No, not today. Not today. I'm getting you out of here, son.
Yeah, what's all this?
Why does this look worse?
Blaskowitz, sir, you have seen.
Oh! Oh no! Serpentine-ish. What? Charge me. Yeah, I can't breathe, can ya? Oh, that pink missed, though. What? You got C4 in your face, bro? I'll just take these pieces of metal and slap them on my body somewhere.
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster open.
Got a wall open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming.
Oh, of course they are. All right. Let's get
Captain Blaskowitz, sir, come listen to this.
Oh, fantastic. You know what that is?
That's our...
You're a sick son of a bitch. What is wrong with your face? Whoa. No.
Before I die, you could do it in there.
What the
people murder me so many times. I lost count.
Hey, ugly. So you should be from Warhammer.
It's a dying tongue. You? I
seen you before.
Maybe not.
I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I bet you could use it faster. I'm trying very hard not to swear. Very hard. It is like second nature to me. But, mind over matter?
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget about them. Sometimes.
I like yours too.
Sir, can you loosen up your kung fu grip? I gotta save the day.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Oh no. But no.
Captain Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters
safe. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Oh, this is so jacked up. Why? You know, every freaking...
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Every game, you, like, someone dies at the beginning. Or every Wolfenstein game, someone dies. Agent 1. I'm sorry, Wyatt, but...
So stubborn, yes.
Sorry.
Astute selection.
I need my second hand.
Unspoiled fish tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
Oh, you will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it.
Got you.
Sir!
General Deathhead, today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death, people maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
I'm gonna enjoy hunting you down. Yep. Game on, bro.
Let's see.
Was he fireproof?
Oh, be the same.
Try something. You'll know what to do.
All right, I got you. Right. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do. Yeah. Get it up. Come on, come on, come on. Where he needs us.
Okay.
Fine. How's that feel? Yeah? Yeah?
Use your pipe. And help me smash them short.
Oh, gotcha, gotcha. I'm just gonna hang out right underneath him. Alright. Alright, yeah.
I'll go see about broken. You get a damn window open. How about
a
metal patrol that's next to the window?
Yeah, right. I can do that. I got those skills. Oh, please help me do this. Awesome. I love mini games. Woo! Get it. Get it. Got it. Go, 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 go. Go. Oh, okay. I'll go. I'll go. Yeah, that's gonna leave a mark. Oh, wait. mean it did. BJ, we gotta have a talk about being a hero. Also, watch out for sharks. I feel like there's sharks there. Probably robot sharks. With lasers. Because Nazis. Just attracted you, apparently. You got a magnet inside you? Cut the... I had pants! They just really wanted to see that dick, didn't they?
9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze.
Not dead, that's a good sign.
Nie mogę usunąć od łaski. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić.
The metal made me crazy. Tak. Crazy for blood!
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Yeah, that's what they called me in high school. Whole scrambled eggs.
Obudził się.
Hi. Hello, people. I'm scrambled eggs. Oh. You dipping in the honey pot there, doctor? I didn't see nothing. I don't know what's going on at all. I'm crazy. Stoppo? Naturally.
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
It's being conscripted. More terrible plans.
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawicie teraz przy oknie.
Thank you.
W świetle.
I do enjoy a nice natural light. It's good for the skin. Maybe it'll help heal my brain.
Strange sensation. Maybe
I'm part plant.
Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital. No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. And her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. I've seen all this.
Kitty cat in the corner.
Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people.
In the corner.
I'm getting better because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone.
You know what that means, right?
She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
I have to rescue. He or she who drew that cat.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
There's more this time. It's not good.
Kein Grund, gruselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Are you serious?
What?
Am I not surprised? Really? There's civilians. Why would you feel tough, don't you? Wow.
Was hier vorgeht, die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung angegriffen.
Unser Befehl lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was will der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie in den Keller! Soll die entscheiden? Komm mal
auf! Komm mal auf! Schön! Okay. Is that what's gonna be? Yeah, I bet.
Nazi scum!
Do you even know who I am? BJ, remembering.
Anya,
I'll give you the gun.
Legs are like jelly.
You don't have time for this.
Mother of all headaches.
Game on, boys. No silencer? Okay. I don't need it. Also, treasure, gotta look for it. Now back to vengeance. Can you stop, sir? Can you also stop? Man, you guys are real tough. Yeah, I bet. He's gonna block it. I need the gun. I need the gun. I like. Ooh. These are much more effective guns. Yeah, just peek. Nothing will happen to you. You know what? These guys. Nope. Oh. It's beautiful. These guns are crazy. That regen's coming in clutch right now. Man. If you guys ever decide to play this game, I don't know why you would, since it's like ancient at this point, but get that perk early on. It will save you. It's paying dividends right now. Oh, this is... it's unnecessary. These were good people. Hi!
Nazis. Shooting folks who can't defend themselves.
Exactly. Alright, I got the right one. Come on. Check those corners. Those corners. Not even a single one. So her hand went. I'm not gonna go there. Alright. This is if you want to be sneaky. So you know what? I'll just knife everyone. Hi. 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 Dude, that knife is so good. Oh, I probably should have whipped it out here though. It's gonna clean up real quick. Is it weird that I find it more entertaining to use the knife because, well, it's just badass, really. Well, not realistic. I mean, you throw it and hit someone in the calf, they're not gonna die, but they give you that benefit of the doubt. Like, hey, this knife is so good that it just cuts through the life force of someone. Doesn't even need to really hit them anywhere important. Just get them anywhere. They'll understand the concept. Hi. Hey, lot of armor in here. Fire bad. Good thing, they're good to know that's universal in this game. So generous. I gotta hit that safe real quick. Oh yeah, oh, I like that this is gonna be a thing. No.
Oh god.
Yeah. Health upgrade. Oh man, they just keep giving me extra little bonus secrets. Well, not that it was really a secret. But I'm liking this. I like the systems they have in place. This is definitely all ups for me. I mean, the last time I played this game was, well, the Wolfenstein series was before they had systems. It was, hey, you can actually move and use a weapon. Have fun. Now we're like, you know, needy or something. We need like extra things to keep us entertained. Fighting is no longer enough. Do you even know who I am? I'm from the war, bro. I'm from the war. No. No. Difficult, that's good. There's gotta be something out here. Like, I will be with you in one moment once I check this place for maps and treasure. I need it.
Should find Anya and get the hell away from this place.
Yeah, but I should do that, but you have to prepare for me. Just a few moments. I need to find that fat loot. Because I am. Oh, ooh, Tesla grenade. See? Take an extra few minutes, look around. You might find something fun.
Anya, I'll get you out of here.
She's alive. She's alive, everyone. Oh, I'm gonna get you to safety. You're okay. I got you. Nasty sound vehicle. I like it. Is it like a V40? I like the music in this game so far. It's very good. Yeah. body outside the vehicle at all times.
Jesteś żołnierzem? Musisz walczyć. Kim jesteś?
You have no idea.
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army.
Blaskowicz.
USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Yeah, she speaks English.
Wherever.
Send me to the Nazis. It's my sole purpose in this world, if you haven't guessed. They create havoc, I end them. Basically a Nazi grinder. Keep throwing them in, I'll keep spitting them out. Oh, they're gonna be coming, I know it. No plot armor here. These people are doomed. Let's not get morose. Ooh, really? Didn't you just have like four guns? Oh. Why are you in the trunk? That was his car!
And they grieve for their dead. Such raw sorrow. Can't partake.
Good on you, lady.
Mine would Good. Flood oceans.
We
would
need
drown
that.
Me if I let it out.
I'm sorry, I keep talking.
It's 1960.
Over. 1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
Whoa.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
The USA surrendered?
They surrendered.
Because
exactly.
Of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
Nope. I won't accept that. I've got work to do. You play your music. So I thought for about a split second that Nazis actually found a way to ruin music, like everything else in the world. But it was my good friend Chance calling me on Steam. Of course, it was the only notification that I hadn't turned off, but as fate would have it, I was already over time, so I'm gonna end it there. Farewell, my friends. I will see you on our next adventure.